This video is going to be my opinion on pet strollers for rabbits. The number one reason why people purchase dog strollers for rabbits is because they think that it's good for their rabbit to get out and explore where you live. And I totally could not agree more with that, but there are some pros and cons of that. We're going to start off with the pros of having your rabbit in a stroller. So, and it needs to be a pet stroller. What does it need to be? It's recommended. And the reason why you want it to be in a pet stroller is because it is closed off and a baby stroller is not closed off. So, the pro of that is your rabbit gets fresh air, your rabbit's not live outside, they get to explore their surroundings. Some cons are if there's dogs outside, it can scare your rabbit. And if they're not used to the stroller, it can also startle them. And if somebody could shout, it could also startle your rabbit as well. As you can tell, I actually do have a stroller. The only time my rabbit is in the stroller is for Bunfest, which is the number one reason why I purchased it, and think it's a waste of money. It's really not, because it really does come in.